Hello friends, this is Bhushan Nimlekar on DC Celeb Talk, Dahisar Connect. And as usual, I have got a guest with me, a good friend of mine, a very well known young entrepreneur in Dahisar. His name is Praneet Rao, and he's got an awesome business concept which is there since the past, I think from 2010. So, hi Praneet, how are you? And I would like to introduce you to introduce yourself to my viewers so that they know exactly what Pro Car Care, you know, the company which you own, is and how they are going to benefit. How are you?
I'm fine, sir. How are you doing?
Good. God's grace.
So first of all, I would like to thank you for inviting me to Dahisar Connect. It's a great platform which you have actually made it for Dahisar, for connecting people across Dahisar and Dahisar suburbs as well. So just wanted to tell a small gist about myself. I'm Praneet Rao. I'm a Dahisarkar since childhood, and I am also a founder of Procare, the Car Care Experts. We are car care professionals since 2010, where we specialize in car paint protection, ceramic coatings, paint protection films, denting painting, AMC contracts, mechanicals with international spares available at our place. Yeah. Then our unique selling point basically is pick and drops. So we pick and drop all across Mumbai, Navi Mumbai and Thane region. And we make sure that, you know, we are adding up value by not hampering the productivity of our esteemed clients. Yeah, so great. Keep cars new forever. That's what we do.
Very nice. Actually, this concept about pick and drop is very important because, you know, it struck my mind where, you know, when there was a lockdown, it's okay because both the, a husband and wife or a family working from home, it's okay. But once they resume work, they may not have time to take care of their vehicles or drop it to your service center or to the Procare car center. So I think this is a very big benefit for those younger generation. They just call you up and tell you, "Bhai Praneet, it's due for servicing, or I have this problem with a dent. Could you just pick up the car?" And when the work is over, so that kind of connectivity is very important. And you being a very good person at public relations, and you have got good customer care mentality in your mind, I think this is going to be a great benefit for you, because I think Dahisar has got a population of around maybe 3 to 4 lakhs or much more. I mean, I'm not aware about this census as of now, but most of the way the family in families in Dahisar either own a car or a mobile, isn't it? So are you also into motorbike servicing, or it's only four-wheelers?
We also detail motorbikes because obviously being a biker by myself, I am very passionate towards bikes as well. And plus we also do bicycles as well. We have got bicycles who are bicycle enthusiasts coming in at our place to do the coatings and making sure that their bikes are also absolutely apt. It is mesmerizing to see all the race and enthusiast guys, cycle enthusiast guys coming over and getting their jobs done at my place. It's a great proud moment for me where people are actually having confidence on me and getting all of their vehicles along with their bikes to my place to maintain them so that, you know, I can maintain it till they own it. That's what I'll be doing.
So nice. I mean, I never knew that you also have gone for bicycles, you know, with all these new fancy bicycles coming up. And I think there are people who are actually health conscious, and they also use a lot of bicycles, you know, to go for a ride up to, say, they go to Gorai. Some people travel all the way up to Juhu. I've got a good number of viewers and, you know, well-wishers on Dahisar Connect who have got their own bicycles, you know, and I'm sure when they watch this interview, they'll be definitely interested to service their bicycles, which is important. You can't just leave the bicycles, you know, taking care of on their own. So, and motorbikes also, because see, the younger generation is, very keen to look, very fancy with fancy bikes, and they feel it's a macho personality. So I think you have covered the entire automobile industry at your Procar Care. Is it what we should say?
Correct, sir. So it actually feels great for me to tell you about Procare as a company of what I started off with. Okay, so Procare right now has around 4,000 clients, happy customers. Wow. And also we have served more than 15,000 cars in our workshop. you know, where we have just done a normal basic wash of the vehicle, till we have coated the vehicle, we have actually served by doing the mechanicals for the vehicles and everything. So we come a very long way, and we have a very, very passionate staff, which I have the same mentality as me, where they follow and they think that this is our place. We have to make sure that, you know, every job done is as per the client's expectation. So this is what drives us in the ahead as well, you know, to give the best of the services at a very, very quality value for money price.
Great. So in that case, you know, when I see your videos with Mercedes and BMWs, you cater to even the local vehicles. I mean, the kind of a simpler version of cars also, or you only...
So we start from A segment cars. That yeah. means right from Maruti, Tata, Nanos and everybody. We have, you'd be amazed to see, you know, there are a lot of Maruti, Celerios, Wagoners, even Tata Nanos coming at our place for coatings. You know, it feels so nice to see people maintaining their cars, because it's car maintenance is also like a habit. You know, the moment you get your car, that doesn't mean that you don't maintain the car, right? Eventually, if you don't maintain it, it's not rusting. It will keep on giving you some problems. But, you know, at our place, we make sure that, you know, those habits are absolutely taken care of. You know, even they feel good. The customers feel good to come to us. And they also think that, okay, fine, we really need to get this thing done so that, you know, it really reflects our personality on the road.
It's true. Actually, if you see, even a vehicle can be compared to a human body, because when we can take care of ourselves, you know, when you buy a new vehicle, obviously, you should ensure that it has to be kept properly. You know, all the servicing, we are, you know, on various, you know, 5,000 or 10,000 kilometers, what it's supposed to be for. There are certain myths which people have, you know, which we will discuss a little later on. But I think that has to be done. You know, if there's a dent, you know, I used to at times feel, arey, chota sa to khadda hai, kya farak padega? But I think it will definitely affect in the long run. What do you advise as far as your experience goes? Agar small dent is there.
Yes. So I would tell you one thing. What happens is when people are going in their car, you know, people they will always think, most of the people think that, you know, that's their second best personal asset which they have.
Yeah.
Actually, the car is your second best asset, which is like your personal after your house. The most of the time, where you would be basically going through or traveling is through your car. So that is where we come into picture, where we take care of their cars in such a way that they feel like home. Whenever they're sitting inside, they have the same feeling what they have it at their house. This is what we have been saying. Talking about dents, yes, okay, eventually dents and all, because of everyday water wash and everything, if you do not address the dents of the vehicle or any kind of scratches, they are definitely prone to rusting, especially on the tensile metal. 80% of the cars right now in the market are tensile metal, which basically are prone to rusting.
Okay.
So this is where we make sure that, you know, we advise people to just get it done for the benefit of they benefiting it, so that the car's life increases and they do not have any problems in the near future as well.
Very true. As what you rightly said in the beginning of this sentence, you know, when we started this question, you said, besides our house, our car is the next asset. It's a fact, you know, when we go to Churchgate from here, or when you travel to Pune, you know, it's like our own house. So why do we miss out? And it should be like, you know, it's most comfortable thing what we are driving around, isn't it? And especially with so much of traffic, if you go to town, it'll take you 2.5 to 3 hours. Or even if you go to Pune, it's the same. So why not have the best looking vehicle and properly serviced, so that, you know, your comfort levels are much better, and which is actually neglected. You know, we all feel like, okay, abhi gaadi to naya liya hai, wo to on its own is going to be like, you know, 5-10 saal apne ko aise hi ye karegi. And which I feel is a wrong mentality of people, you know. So correct me if I'm wrong in this. People should be more conscious about it.
So what happens is, most of the people are not advised, or, you know, they have somebody who is advising them to basically get their cars absolutely intact, you know, because in general, if you see, cars reflect your personality on the road. So many people judge you, you know, the way you keep your car, the way you are maintaining your car, you know, when customers or friends or families were sitting in the car, they start seeing you by the way you keep your car as well. People don't realize that, but if you're keeping a beautiful car, there's definitely an appreciation which will definitely come from your friends, families, clients, that the way you maintain your car is absolutely amazing. You know, yes. So this really gives you a great feeling from inside. Okay, fine. You know, the habits which I am following is something really nice. And that will eventually help you to basically maintain the car throughout in the long run till you own it, and also get a great resale value once you're selling the car.
Very good. Actually, this is the reason why I invited you on this platform today, because, you know, it's... people should know that, you know, this is also a very important aspect in our life, you know, to buy a car and keep it with us as a prestige symbol. It's not the only thing, but to maintain that and having a right person with a right thought process doing it is a very important, isn't it? Is very important factor. So that's the reason I wanted to call you on this platform since a long time, but it worked, you know, after lot of time has gone into it because everyone got busy. But I think this is the beauty of the platform of the Acer Connect, where, you know, like the smallest thing is available to people where they can connect to the right professionals. And you being a younger generation, you can connect with them in a better way, especially, you know, couples of your age and of your wife's age, because they do not have much of time. So they just watch the interview and say, okay, one more thing before we go to the next question. Please let me know where exactly is your ProCare, you know, because people would like to know where exactly is the center.
ProCare, the Car Care Experts, is based out in Anandnagar, the East area near Corporation Bank, Anandnagar. So it's a very common location where there are three banks, Corporation Bank, Axis Bank, which is there. Axis Bank just moved out, but Corporation Bank is a very old landmark, which is near LL Complex. So this is where we are. We are also available on Google Maps. Just type ProCare, the Car Care Experts, and there we are. Your car will directly drive you to us.
Great.
It's in Dyson.
It's in, okay. So it's a matter of pride that you're a Dyson, right? And you also cater to your clients who are not just in Dyson, but even in Navi Mumbai, as what you mentioned, and towards even town. And with such a vast experience of around 15 years or more in the technical area, I think it is definitely advisable, my dear viewers, to get in touch with my friend Praneet and ask your doubts later on. I'm going to make a feature on this where his contact number would be definitely hosted. Rather, I have also made it last. I mean, I have already hosted it on the Acer Connect, where his cars and his pictures are there, which has got an inbuilt contact number mentioned on that. So get in touch with them after the interview and have a word with him, and maybe you will feel that you are at the, you know, right place to get your car looking like a, you know, young friend, as what he or she was earlier. Okay, I want to ask you one more thing. Like, what is your you have got any vision where the next 5 to 10 years, Praneet, you would like to have more centers in Mumbai, where beyond the Acer, Borivali, Andheri, or do you have any vision?
Yes, I have a vision to set up 10 centers across Mumbai and Mumbai suburbs as well as South Mumbai as well, yeah. Serving 50,000 clients, yeah. Happy clients, yeah. And maintaining their cars in the near future.
Great. I mean, it's a very nice dream, and I wish, why 50,000? Why not 5 lakhs? You know, I give you that kind of a, you know, ashirwad bolte na, that kind of a blessing. You should go for that. And I feel when you have that kind of a thought.
I have a vision to set up my car care center all across India. Yeah. That is a bigger vision. And the upfront vision right now is to set up 10 centers in Mumbai area.
Great, great, great. Okay. So my dear friends, those who have that kind of a financial capacity, or you feel that, you know, startups may invest karna hai, or people who, you know, who you would like to trust and get in touch with, I think Praneet is the right gentleman, because I know him personally, and he has been doing the work for my own vehicle also. So, you know, you can definitely get in touch with him, invest with him, and I feel you will never regret, because he's a very trustworthy gentleman. That's what is the beauty of the Essay Connect platform, that you know you can connect with viewers directly, Pradeep. Are there any myths, Praneet, which you yourself could, tell the viewers कि भाई जो आपके पास आते हैं लोग, उनको लगता है चलो गाड़ी का मैंने अगर सीलेंट नहीं डाला, ये नहीं किया, या गाड़ी को पेंटिंग वेंटिंग नहीं किया, तो चल जाता है, you know, it's a I don't care attitude. So do you have some kind of advice to give to them?
Yes, you definitely want to address some myths which people have. Okay. Yeah. The first myth we have is the paint protection and coatings are not required. We have just bought a new car or a pre-owned car. Why? The car is shining already. Why do we coat the vehicle? The thing is, the coats are the thing which takes care of your paint from harmful UV rays, chemical resistance. It makes your car chemical resistant, water resistant, waterproof resistant, UV resistant, everything. Whatever you can think of which will make your car dull, okay, the coatings will take care and they'll take it on them. Any kind of superficial scratches which are coming on the car, we can get them removed when it's on a coated vehicle. Yes. This is what we do. So this is the major myth what people generally have when, why to coat the vehicle. So this is what the coating helps them to take care of their car. And the best part of the coating is the probability of rusting in the cars drop down by 80%. Yes, 80%.
Oh,
this is why they're necessary. Yes.
Okay.
So, talking about the second myth, what we are talking about, you know, see, now that there's monsoons, why do we basically do the car polishing in monsoon? You know, do it afterwards or something. To be very honest, coatings take care of all seasons, be it monsoons. Even if you're doing in the monsoons, the water does not hold on the car. Any kind of scratches or the areas where there are dents or scratches, when we are coating that particular vehicle, the water drips off directly. It does not remain. The rusting starts where water holds. So this is why we make sure that we tell our clients and we help them that be it any season or you know any time, the right time is now. Whenever you think that you have to coat the vehicle, you just coat.
Great. It's so nice, you know, because the water holds over there where you said the rusting starts over there because we do not take care of the vehicle properly. Do you also advise the interior cleaning and sanitization jo hota hai gaadi ka, is very important for the vehicle?
Yes. So this is there's also a myth which is on interior sanitization, Bhushan sir. Yeah. People think that you know interiors tabhi karane ka jab gaadi ganda ho jata hai andar se. You know, it is like seat cover kharab ho gaya hai. Yeah. And carpet mein thode daag dikh rahe hain. No, so it is advisable to get the interior sanitized. The interior cleaning comprises of a lot of things. Yeah. You know, shampooing, foam shampooing of your seat, dashboard, door panels, vacuuming of your carpet, stepney bay area where there's mud marks which are eventually, you know, starting to stink. Then there is dressing what we do for the dashboard. Then we have AC sanitization where any kind of bacteria which are there in the AC vents are taken care of.
Yeah.
Then we have sanitization of your roof and carpet, carpet and roof as well with a foam. There's a germ clean treatment, what we call it as, where the carpets as well as the roof are sanitized, where any kind of mud marks or any kind of dullness which is there in the car, particularly the roof, it becomes black. It is all cleaned and cleared. Then we have glass cleaning, and there's a perfume what we give in our interior prime treatment, which remains for 1 to 1.5 months. Now, this ensures that the interiors of the car is easily, absolutely kept in a pristine condition for 6 to 8 months. Now, it also depends on people, how they use it. It also depends on the usage of the customer as well. So, advisable is to clean up and sanitize your interiors every 6 months to have a very, very fresh feel. One more thing which I would want to advise, most of the cars now come with leather seats.
Yeah.
In interior sanitization, we have something called as a leather conditioning. If you have seen, there are a lot of wrinkles which come on the seats when you get up on the right side, on the left side, on the thigh side. The leather conditioning takes care of the complete seats and thereby reducing the seats wrinkles by almost 80% again. That means what is going to happen in 2-3 years will not happen below 7 to 9 years.
Okay.
That's the beauty of interior sanitization and germ cleaning.
Very nice. I mean, these are very small things which people do not. I myself wouldn't have realized till I have spoken to you, because till you are educated on a particular topic, you know, you may not have the knowledge. So that's the reason we took up this car care as one of the topics which I wanted to discuss with you, because 90% of the households in Mumbai have got at least one vehicle, as I told you, a four-wheeler or a two-wheeler. Now, so you're saying bikes also, bicycles, jaisa bolte hai, cycle chalane wa. So I think you can cover the entire Mumbai, every household, and your work should reach everywhere. So I would request all those cycle enthusiasts, you know, I've got a friend called one Mr. Manoj Nair, who's a cycle enthusiast himself. And he takes group of people, for training, cycling. And so I think I will approach him myself and I'll tell him, okay, please get in touch with my friend Praneet Rao. Okay, then I've got one Miss Tejal Desai. She is also a cycle enthusiast and they've got a very big group all over Mumbai who they go around cycling. Kavita Kamat karke hai, she's a teacher from a school. So they have got a group. So I would request all of them to get in touch with you, not only for bicycles, for their own other vehicles also, because there are good number of viewers, Praneet, who are on the Isar Connect and who have got their vehicles, their own cars. But I feel we require to address their issues the way you did today. And, sometimes we have that chalta attitude, which, would be definitely erased from our mind, because you have also given me that kind of enthusiasm ki nahi gaadi hai, but it also projects your personality. It also, like, even if you dress, even if you are in a proper attire, people respect you for what you look or you are presenting yourself. Same way the vehicle is like a mirror, it's going to portray what you are, your personality is. Because when there are a lot of scratches on the vehicle or it is not properly maintained, immediately, even if you are driving, we give a look, arey kya hai, kaisa maintain kiya hai. So I think you have taught us a new lesson in life. And before we wind up our interview today on DC Select Talk, would you like to address any more things, any more point of view to my viewers, so that they can come to you and take relevant services?
Yes, I would. Basically, it's not just about my services, sir. I would just advise all the people who would be viewing this to simply take care of their car in two simple steps at your residence as well. Give your watchman a microfiber cloth, which will ensure that the scratches are not coming when they are washing the car, because microfiber cloth is one of the best clothes which will take care, that the washing friction does not create a lot of scratches. Because what happens is one cloth is used on 10 to 12 cars by a particular watchman, yeah, or the washing guy, whoever is basically cleaning the car. But when you give your microfiber cloth and tell them that, boss, please use this cloth only for my car, they would make sure that their scratch, the dullness or any kind of scratches which are coming on the car would be less as compared to the normal washing, everyday washing.
Secondly, you one second. I would like to ask you, I would like to interrupt you in this. What exactly is microfiber cloth? Is it the one yellow cloth which is generally seen?
Yeah, it's in different colors. The microfiber cloth is available everywhere.
Yeah.
Your Amazon, DMart, or anywhere. Okay. The thickness should be minimum 300 GSM. Okay. And that cloth basically sustains for around 300 washes. We also sell at our base in case people are wanting to get it. We also have it at our place. You can get it picked up from our place as well. So, but this makes sure that the car shine is intact for a very long time.
Okay.
And with our coatings also, we give this as a complimentary cloth with to our clients, so that they wash it for at least 300-400 washes. 300 washes minimum. It is taking care of their car.
Great. And what was the second point which you said, you spoke
about? Car cleaning and car maintenance is also an art. That's what I wanted to cover. So it's like cultivating a habit, just like, how we cultivate a habit towards certain thing in day-to-day life. Cultivating a habit to maintain your second asset as well is also an art. So I would request and urge everybody to take care of their vehicle so that they take care of you in the long run as well.
True. Yeah, because if we depend on the vehicle when we are driving to whichever point, safety point of view also, and looks wise also. So I think it's a very important point which you have suggested. I've got a very well-known cyclist who has won many awards from Maharashtra. His name is Sushan Netravali. He is from Dahisar Mathrewadi. And he's a friend of Aniket Vishwasrao, who's a very well-known actor in Marathi films, and he has done kind of a role with him in a film, you know, as a cyclist. So I will approach these people also to get in touch with you for their requirement of bicycle servicing, and maybe we can arrange some kind of a seminar somewhere so people can, you know, have a direct interaction with you, or maybe a live interview next time so people can ask questions on the Acer Connect itself. So I would like to end this interview with this promise to you that we will definitely have another interactive session where it could be live, and the viewers could ask you more of their questionnaires, and they could connect with you. And my dear friends, my viewers, I would request you, I would like to take this opportunity and tell you that if you have a business which you would like to host on the Acer Connect, or if you are an entrepreneur like my friend Praneet Rao, please get in touch with me on my WhatsApp, on my mobile number, and we can definitely do it, because the Acer Connect is a platform where we should have entrepreneurs like Praneet to connect with all the viewers so that your business is enhanced. Or else, even if not the business, at least you give some information which is worthwhile, and people learn from what you speak, like what Praneet said today, and we have learned a lot. So Praneet, thank you very much for your precious time. And that, you know, we have got 10,000 vehicles or 15,000 vehicles serviced till now, maybe 5 lakh more to come in. It's already waiting for you. And I wish you all the best for your venture in future. Thank you so much for your time for the Acer Connect.
I wish to see you soon. Thank you. Thank you, guys.
God bless you.